We are deeply saddened to announce the death of Jacinta Maria Louis Masler of Ravine Claire Souffre, who passed away on Wednesday, 16th March 2016 at St. John Hospital at 5:45 a.m. She was 48 years. She was a market vendor at the Souffre Market. She leaves to mourn her common-law husband, Julian Mafre, better known as Kubri of Ravine Claire. Her father, Joseph Masler, better known as Cyril, or Papa C of Ravine Claire. Her godfather, Mr. Gaspar Charlemagne of High Street in Souffre. Five children, Nancy Louis of Ravine Claire, who was also her caretaker, Casey Louis and Kelvin Louis of Ravine Claire. Alvin Louis of Ravine Claire, a construction worker employed with Trenton's Construction. Jada Mafra, student at the Souffre Infant School. Four sisters, Paula and Remigia Francis of Ravine Claire. Samantha Louis, better known as Patrice, employed with Sugar Beach Advisory Resort, who was also her goddaughter. Christina Masler, residing in Toronto, Canada. Five brothers, Luke Masler, better known as Motor. Boniface Masler, better known as Fast. Minibus driver on the Souffre for Saint-Jacques route. Peter Masler, better known as Marcellus, employed at Calabash House. Michael Masler, residing at Victoria Schwizel. Gaius Masler, better known as Strictly, employed at Anne Chastney Hotel. One adopted brother, Felix Henry of New Development. Son-in-law, Mac I. Donat of Library, employed with the Electoral Department. Aunts Odette St. Prix, residing in Trinidad. Christine Nicholas, better known as Merpatton of Delo Street, Souffre. Glory and Venice, residing in Martinique. Uncles, Ale Francis of Boisden, Souffre. Kenneth Louis, also known as Swing of Delo Street, Souffre. Peho, residing in Martinique. Limbert Fatal and family in St. Croix. 11 nephews and 8 nieces, including Michelin Francis, residing in Canada. Michelle Francis, employed with Sugar Beach of Viceroy Resort. Esther Sylvester in Toronto, Canada. Wayne Francis in Toronto, Canada. Samuel Marshall, student of the Souffre Primary School. Norbert Francis, better known as Merck Ketney, employed with Anne Chastney, Jade Mountain. Janik Francis, water taxi operator, residing at Barron's Drive. Wesley Sylvester, residing in Toronto, Canada. Daughter-in-law, Anita Jones, who was also her caretaker. Brothers-in-law, Chester Sylvester in Toronto, Canada. Michael Marshall, better known as iRoots, employed at Anne Chastney Hotel. Maximus Mafre, better known as Seymour of Belvedere, for Saint-Jacques. Sisters-in-law, Delia Henry of Rose Hill Castries, Delphina Melius, employed with Alice Supermarket, Carol of Torrell Souffre, Deborah Mafre and family of Boisden, Del Masler residing in Canada, Joanna Mafre of Boisden Souffre, Virginia Symphorian, better known as Baby of Belle Plaine Souffre. Numerous relatives and friends both here and abroad, including the Masler family of Myers-Bridge, Auger and Fierfort, the Pascal family of Fort Saint-Jacques and Souffre, the Prosper family of Fort Saint-Jacques, the Alfred family of Souffre, the Gustave families of Fort Saint-Jacques, Zeno, Ravine Claire, Espérance, and Sarot, the Lovens family of Ravine Claire and Castries, the Francis family of St. Philip and Fort Saint-Jacques, Ricky James and family of Souffre, the Charlemagne family of L'Espérance and Castries, Agnes St. Louis of New Development, Mrs. Irene Chapier and her husband of Kaipool, Ekbian, Joseph Augustine, better known as Tall of Forbenier, Agnes Joseph, better known as Lala of Labry, Julie Joseph of Ravine Claire, Paulette Sonson and family of Ravine Claire, Agnes Regis of Upper Bridge Street, Paula Calix residing in New York, her friends at the Souffre Market, the entire Ravine Claire and Torrell communities. The funeral service of the late Jacinta Maria Louis Masler will be held on Thursday, 31st March 2016 at Our Lady of the Assumption Roman Catholic Church in Souffre at 3:30 p.m. and then the body will be laid to rest at Sufra Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New York Road, VA4. May her soul rest in eternal peace.